So I'm gonna show you guys how I made $18,000 in the last few months with selling books on Amazon. Follow me.
So guys, you guys can see like the library has free books, free magazines over here. So when I first started my Amazon sellers account, I bought these free books. They were $0, so that maximized my profits. So let's start scanning. Guys, we found this book right here. It sells for $18.20. As soon as Amazon takes out all its fees, we're left with $9 profit, and we spent $0. And that's it.
So guys, after a successful trip, we was able to pull probably about like 20, 30 books. We have some more books in here, and we're hoping to make about $100 to $200 profit.